All this Ferrari Enzo was worth $1.2 million a few hours ago. But take a look at it. This is what's left. The rare car was brought here for a movie premiere, but in a matter of seconds, it was totaled. A $1 million mistake. One tight turn later, the $1.2 million car was history when Griffin slammed it into the wall. The car's total.
Now would be a good time to have accident forgiveness.